Monthly Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and trained 6-month-old Belgian Malinois, Lincoln. He is going through our service dog program. So he's here for his basic obedience, sustainability of staying in the commands, and ridiculous amounts of distraction. Mom's been working with him. I did train their other dog in the past a few years ago. So he knows his basic commands from what it seems like at home. He's solid with them with Mom. Distractions, he is your typical puppy. You no longer exist, he gets overstimulated and will not listen at all from what it sounds like. So we'll be working on all of the basic commands, the stability of staying in those commands and really putting him through lots of distractions. But let me show you what he knows so far. Lincoln, come.
Good, good boy, Lincoln. Sit. Good boy. Lincoln, down. Lincoln, sit. Sit. Lincoln, sit. Sit. Lincoln, sit. Good. Good sit. Lincoln, down. No, not paw. Lincoln. Lincoln, down. Lincoln, sit. Sit. Lincoln, sit. Sit. Good. Lincoln, down. Down. Good boy. Good down. Down. Lincoln, down. Up. Sit. Sit. Good. Lincoln, down. Good. Good down. Thank you. Lincoln, place. Place. Place.
So we'll be working on all the basic commands, the stability and reliability of those commands. We'll be working on the extras that Mom will need for the service aspect of it, and lots of distractions. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Lincoln, leaves in that store.